You did it! Small child saved Mafia Town! Now Mafia no longer need to eat lava for breakfast. Amazing! Please, take this as trophy. You are truly the hero of Mafia Town!
Movie studio is too big for the both of us, DJ Grooves. The movie should be made by real birds. You moon penguins are just gonna write some loud, noisy dribble. If I wanted a bunch of picnics to dance around while on birdseed, ha! I'd visit my grandchildren.
Nonsense, darling, nonsense. You Owl Express birds are just gonna record another boring train-related western. You've done so for the last 10 years, darling.
What? No, we haven't, you buffoon!
Conductor, darling, this year we'll be winning the annual Bird Movie Award, as our new movie props will bring in the audiences. These shiny things fell from the sky. They will light our movie sets and fill them with glimmer.
Oh, yeah? Well, this time around, we're also spicing it up with our newest movie props. Hourglass thingies will be the grand jewel in our train heist western. What the what? You no good dirty picnics! You've copied our props!
I would never, darling. Clearly, you're the one who took inspiration in my flashy new props.
Oh, that does it! Get out of here with ya! I've got a movie to record!
Fine by me, darling. But we'll be the ones who win the annual Bird Movie Award. Mark my word.
Well, you do when you can't get into the reception. Oh, wait, shutting the picnics inside the studio will force them to work harder. All right, time to go, Owls. Let's make our killer movie. Oh, and receptionist, can you please close off that vent already? I
I wanted to ask this reception guy a question, but he hasn't acknowledged me at all. But now I've been standing here for so long, it'd be awkward to start up a conversation. I really suck at interacting with other birds.
Oh, hey, little chirper. They're recording right now, so no one's allowed in. We're only insured for bird staff. Letting you in would be a liability. Don't even think about sneaking inside.
Thank you.
Magnificent. Stunning. This trophy is everything I desire. On the shelf in my living room. Of course, this big trophy is just a plastic replica. The actual trophy is really tiny. Oh my, oh my, what is that I see? Is it true inner beauty? An innocent soul with a heart of gold? Oh no, it's just a little girl. Hello. Oh wait, you're not a penguin. That's good. I could use some non-penguin company around here, as all my penguins are frankly terrible actors. Here's the biz. I need your help. I'm on a terrible losing streak, and I just have to win this next annual Bird Movie Award. There's no doubt I absolutely must have you as the star. Here, let me take care of this. We need to give you a bird passport, darling. Step right over here. The most important part of a passport is the picture, darling. You have to look flashy and stunning. Step right over here. Let's take the pic. Okay, put on a smile and stand still, please. Don't... See how the picture turned out. Oh! Darling, you're not very photogenic, huh? We've got to fix this ugly mugshot up with some old-fashioned photo doctoring. Here, take these markers and turn yourself into the most stylish, fashionable young lady. Thank you. Perfect! Let's slide this picture into your passport, and here you go. One passport for you. Wonderful, darling. Oh, just wonderful. Meet me at the movie set tomorrow, and we'll make you a star.
Hey, what you think you're doing? Oh, you can't just jump in and fiddle with the annual Bird Movie Awards. Oh. Where are my owl guards at? All right, listen here, lass. You're in big trouble. If you're helping crooked DJ Grooves rig the awards, and I can't take you to jail, then you're got to help me even the score. That's right. You're got to be the star of my movies, too. Here, hold our newest prop. Practice showing it off and bring it to my movie set tomorrow. You got that? Don't...